guys having like a 6-hour trip to get here today.